Hello, YouTube.
How y'all doing today? Fixing I done re-racked this one. See, ain't no sludge in the bottom. This is my mead. Bit of sludge in the bottom. Alright, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna take these balloons off. I can get the damn things off. Alright, what we're gonna do is we're gonna transfer it over to this. Then sterilize. And then sterilize again after I took it out of there. We're going to pour over into here. One gallon container. I'm going to show y'all something because we finna liven their ass back up. Boy, you can smell alcohol. Phew. That's what we want. Say yeast is good for your septic tank. Well, damn if it is, damn fine ain't good. So there's no way it got some yeast in it. But I still poured enough down it in the years. One more little bit. Put that over there. Make sure my secondary is heating up pretty good. Alright, what we're gonna do is turn up and got on it. Now we're going to pour this back in here. Try not to make a mess. Remember, this is apple cider and honey. 1.5 pounds of honey in each one, and 1/2 gallon of apple cider. I'm really not caring right now that I'm adding air to it. Because I'm going to pump her back up, folks. Yeast is left in here. They're gonna go back to work. There's another 2.5 pounds of honey. it's gonna fire ass back up. What yeast is left in there so it can come back alive? Try that. Put that top on that one. Try this one over here. I'm gonna put another pound and a half of honey in this one. Yeah, they're gonna be about the same. Whatever honey's left in there, we'll leave it and put in a little honey thing. Now we're gonna shake her up. Make sure she gets good and mixed together. Have to keep letting the pressure off because that yeast is already going to work on that sugar. Plus you're degassing it. Ooh, it's alcohol. She's gonna take a little bit more to get her mixed up there. Let you see the process and put another balloon on it. I'll show you the finished product when it gets through. Cheers, YouTube. Have a good one.